Welcome back to the channel. I'm Colin, and this will be a review of the SMSL D1 DAC. The SMSL D1 is an entry-level DAC that retails for $90. It features a ROHM BD34352EKV DAC chip. The packaging of the D1 is very simple. Inside the box, you'll see a warranty card, user manual, the device itself, and a USB cable. There's no power supply included in the packaging, but you can use any USB charger you have lying around. Let's have a look at the D1. On the front, we have a glass touch panel. On the left, we have an input selector switch. And on the right, we have the on-off switch. And there are indicator lights to tell you which input mode you're on. There's nothing to set on the D1 other than the input mode. No digital filters or anything like that. The D1 is a simple plug and play device. On the back panel, we have a set of RCA outputs, a coaxial and optical input port, and two USB-C ports, one for power and the other for signal input. While you can run the D1 just using the signal input port, SMSL suggests you feed the D1 with a separate power supply through its power USB port for the best performance, as there are power filtering components in the device for the power USB port. On the bottom, there are four small rubber feet to support the device. Now let's talk about the sound of the D1. During my listening test, I connected the D1 to my JDS Labs Atom 2 amp, outputting to the Kiwi Ears Septet IEMs. I compared the D1 with the Fossey ZD3 and the JDS Labs Atom 2 DAC. So when I talk about the sound of the D1, it would be relative to those DACs. The previous DAC that I tried out that featured a ROM DAC was the iBASO DC Elite Dongle DAC, and it is still my favorite to this day. So I was quite excited to try out the D1. I am glad to report that D1 does inherit the good traits I like about the DC Elite, which is the musicality and excellent soundstage. Out of the three DACs, I think the D1 has the most natural and holographic soundstage performance. The stage sounds super deep with excellent separation between instruments. We really get to hear how close instruments are placed in the room. Another great trait about the staging is that the center imaging is great on the D1. Where the vocals from a vocal-oriented track will sound dead center and in the very front of the stage. The D1 may not sound as wide as the other DACs, but it definitely excels in presenting a depth in a recording. Another area that I think the D1 excels is the musicality. By good musicality, I mean fluid-sounding bass with a natural treble presentation, having a nice and long decay in the notes. Overall, the D1 is just a very organic and natural sounding DAC to my ears. So musicality is another area that I think it beats the other DACs. The area that I think the D1 slightly lags behind is in detail retrieval. Detail retrieval is not the strongest point on the D1. If you want to hear every detail in the background, I think it's easier to pick it up on the other two DACs, as some instruments will sound slightly pushed backwards on the D1. In summary, I think the D1 is an awesome little budget DAC for $90. For those searching for an analog sounding DAC, I really like how organic and natural it sounds to my ears and how deep the stage is able to sound. I've been using the D1 on my speaker setup after I reviewed it. If you don't need wireless playback features like Bluetooth or AirPlay, definitely consider the D1. It's a great bang for your buck. If you want to get a brief idea of how the D1 sounds, I've recorded a sound demo and comparison of it compared to the Atom 2 DAC and ZD3. Hopefully you can get an idea of what I'm talking about through the demos. Let me know if you have any questions in the comments below. And please like this video and subscribe to the channel if you found this video useful. Now I'll play the sound demos. Lighten up. Take me on your magic river. Tell me all your dreams align. Sign me up and tell me about the people that you know who are trying to feel alive.
about the people that you know who are trying to feel alive. Lighten up, take me on your magic river. Tell me all your dreams align. Sign me up and tell me about the people that you know who are trying to feel alive.